I just love romantic endings.
Well, I submitted a similar story to a magazine a few years ago, and they turned it down.
Eric, I hope you have a copy, so you can prove it to your work.
Sue, I'll be back in a minute. I'm gonna check my files. Ah, just as I hoped. I knew most of that story was familiar. That's what is known as copyright infringement.